गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द पोयम माय क्लेवर क्लासमेट्स एंड दिस इज़ योर डिटेल्ड स्टडी पोयम। दिस पोयम इज रिटन बाय विनीता जुच्ची एंड इन दिस पोयम वी विल स्टडी अबाउट अ गर्ल एंड हर फनी क्लासमेट्स। आई हैव अ क्लेवर क्लासमेट हु नोज हाउ टू क्वैक। He quacks like a big white duck. Here, the girl tells about that she has a classmate who is clever. Clever means good at learning things. Who knows how to quack? What is quack? Quack is the sound of duck. He quacks just like a big white duck. I have a clever classmate who knows how to climb up to the tree house every time. Now she tells about another classmate who is good in climbing and he easily climbs up to the tree house. What is tree house? Tree house is a small shelter built on a tree. I have a clever classmate who knows how to clip fingernails herself. Now the little girl tells about a smart friend who knows how to clip her nails on her own. Here you can see, and she is making the sound snip snip snip. What is a snip? A snip is the sound of cutting nails. I have a clever classmate who knows how to click the perfect photo really quick. She again here tells about another classmate who knows how to click photographs perfectly and he is good at clicking photos. Many of you also click photos, isn't it? So in the same way, the boy is also good at clicking photos. I have a clever classmate who acts like a clown, who laughs so hard, we laugh so hard that we fall down. Now students, the little girl also has a classmate who is funny and acts like a clown. Clown means a joker who is found in a circus, and just like a clown, he is funny, she is funny and makes other laugh. Here you can see, the girl's friend is also funny and everyone laugh so hard that they fall down laughing. So many clever classmates, it's clear as can be. We clap for them daily, 1, 2, 3. So here the girl says there are so many clever classmates who make everyone laugh. So the whole class claps for them and they have so much fun. So in the poem, students, we came to know that everyone's talent are being appreciated, and it is clear from the poem that everyone is different. All are special and have one or another quality which makes us different from one another. So students, what we should do? We should be happy for everyone and clap for them daily, like 1, 2, 3. Why? Because everyone is special. Thank you. Have a nice day.